Yo, ladies and gentlemen, this is your boy Momo FIFA HD. Welcome to episode 111 of the journey of Alex Hunter. Like, this series is going down so sick. The playlist link will be in the description for those who missed a couple of episodes. In the playlist, you'll see from episode 1 to now. And the playlist has over 20,000 views, which means you guys are loving this series, okay? This is the biggest series on my channel right now, and I'm really, really grateful for that. But yo, last Sunday, like 2 days ago, we released Easy. My clothing line just came out. People are supporting it, like it's gonna sell out in a few, so you better be quick. We have joggers, white, black joggers, we have red joggers, we have white shirts, we have red shirts, we have rice gum, and we have black shirts, we have flower shirt. This, there's only like 50 remaining, okay, so it's gonna go quick. And we have phone cases, and also we have hats. So bro, the link to officialeasy.com is in the description. Go get your orders. Yesterday I said I'm gonna sign everybody who purchased yesterday. I signed it all. But today again, if you order your stuff today, I'm gonna sign it myself and ship it to you. Go do it and tweet me when you, you know, buy something so I can, like, you know, thank you personally. But yeah, today we're here for episode 11 of the journey. Last time we got our first sponsorship deal. If you wanna know, like, you know, what the deal was, check the playlist and you'll see in it. But today, look at the screen, ladies and gentlemen. I think there's gonna be something crazy coming. Next game, we have Man United versus Man City. That's the Emirates FA Cup. I don't know what level is it. I don't know if it's final or whatever, but it's gonna be a big game. I hope they put me in though, because they always say that I don't have any experience. Something I hate. But yeah, I can't wait to play against my rival, Gareth Walker. I think he went to Liverpool. I'm really, really, you know, excited and waiting for that game. You should follow me on Twitter and Instagram if you want to talk about the journey or, you know, anything. I reply to everybody. So yeah, follow me, Snapchat, Twitter, Instagram, all that are in the description. All right, let's advance, okay? Mr. Alexis Hunter. Oi! What? Oh, this again? I already got this, man.
Give you one guess.
At how he's working. He works like Coming Shots Gamer.
Super Alex Hunter and the Super legend. Alex. Hey Jim, how's it going?
We're working.
Oh yeah, a little performance analysis.
This won't take long.
Never had that in your day, eh Jim?
These are sick.
Whoa.
Which one's your favorite?
I asked you guys which one to pick. I'm going for the white, okay? I'm sorry. The white are just too much fire, bro.
And Adidas wants you to wear them. What do you think of that?
Amazing.
Yes.
You ever wear these boots before, Alex?
No, but
all the lads are wearing them.
Give them a whirl. If you like them, it'll be a nice little bonus for wearing something you're going to need anyway. Am I right?
Right.
Anyway, I can see you're busy. I bet be taking...
Yeah, I'll let you out.
Why is the granddad always so mean though? I don't like him, I'm not gonna lie. I don't like him at all.
Burly no nonsense forward. Brave as a lion, excellent first touch. 22 goals, 1968-69, wow.
Adebayo did better than that.
Mint condition. Traded all my other cars for it when I was 8. Was hoping you'd sign it for me, but I want you to have it.
Oh. Thank you.
Like, the agent is nice to him, but he's always mean to the guy. I don't get it. You're such an asshole, bro. Sure? I don't like you.
Right, isn't it?
Yeah. All right, put that away. Let's finish on this DVD now. Come here. Look. See to what I was telling you before? Yeah, get off. There.
So they're analyzing the last game. He's telling him, over here, you should have tackled the person, but you didn't. Like, what's wrong, okay? So they're just analyzing. I'm over 200,000 followers on Twitter. I forgot to tell you that as well. But yeah, I think we have training. All right, I'm gonna simulate all, okay? I pick dribbling and shooting. Those are the type of things I wanna work on. Let's go. I think dribbling boosts your pace. Wow. Serious?
I'm not sure all of you were really here today.
Yo, so when you get an F, What? Please. Oh, please tell me there's more training, please. Oh, please. Oh, I don't want to be on the bench. Oh, please.
Right.
Oh, I didn't know. I'm sorry.
Day for you tomorrow.
It's just a cup game, Grandad.
No.
Hey, there's no such thing as just another game in the FA Cup. This is the toughest cup competition in the world. Now, you do well to remember that.
Don't mind him. It's the only trophy he never won. He might not admit it. That's the biggest single regret in his whole career.
We don't care. That's his career.
You go out there. You do your best.
Don't put pressure on me. Hey, I'm gonna fight my granddad, okay? I don't care anymore. Just because you being a footballer doesn't mean you can tell me what to do. I'm Alex Hunter, bro. Hey, this guy's pissing me off. Please. You see? Gareth Walker is making fun of me again. Biggest knockout cup in the world and Man United's replacement for me can't even get on the pitch. Bench warmer. So I'm in the reserve. I actually don't even know what to say. It hurts my feelings, but I messed up. I shouldn't have simulated the how you call this, the training. But I have a feeling that even if I got A's in that training, they're still gonna put me on the bench. We won anyway. We won, but still, I wanted to play though. Because how can I just get double F? What? Like, how can I just get double F like that? Come on. But anyway, it's all good, okay? We have more games to come. As long as it's not versus Gareth Walker, I'm good. The game I don't want to miss is versus Gareth Walker. That's my biggest enemy. I don't want to miss the game versus him. Let's move on. We play against Leicester City today. We're playing against Leicester City today, okay? Let's get it. I'm still in the reserves. Guys, please don't simulate training anymore. No, don't do it. This is what they're gonna do to you. I've been scoring every single game, and suddenly because I underperformed at training, practice. We're not talking about the game, though. We're talking about practice. They put me not even on the bench, though. They put me in the stage in the. Aye. Okay. No problem. Okay, no problem. Okay, training. I better get some AIDS right now. What? No, I didn't say AIDS. I'm saying AIDS. I better get some AIDS. I'm not saying I better get some AIDS. That's two different things. Please. I begin. Please. No more simulation. Please. All right. I need to impress. Like, for real. That's what I'm talking about. That's what I'm talking about. Like, I'm going for the A's, bro. A's. I'm not talking about AIDS. Okay? You guys are gonna take my words out of proportion. I'm talking about A's. Okay, let's just go for B's, okay? What a shot! Like, the distance to the goal is getting longer and longer, okay? So, finesse. Come on, this is A, man. I don't know what you're talking about, but this is A. His left foot is really poor. Like, really, really poor. Yeah! Like this. Can we go to 25,000? Hiya! Oh, I got 24.8, but I got an A. That should be enough to be able to be, like, you know, in the starting 11. Nah, they did me dirty. They did me dirty too much. You can't just drop me from being in the starting 11 to substitute just like that. Oh, Mourinho, he's so mean, yo. Uh-oh. Ah! What do they want me to do, though? Okay. Oh, now there's a defender. Oh, it's not every day, man. It's not every day defend. Yes. I'm killing Smalling. Hey, Smalling, come on. You want to ruin my career? Oh, it's just practice, bro. Calm down. Ah. The goalkeeper is sleeping. The goalkeeper is sleeping. Uh-oh. Ah! No. Yo, this Smalling is a... Why are they putting me against Smalling? Why? I'm 17. Smalling is like 49. This is unfair, bro. Yes, but I'm still beating him. I think we're in the A's right now. No. You need to do better. Come on, Hunter. Get up. B? Okay, please. Put me back in the starting 11. Okay, I'm begging you. Jose Mourinho, don't be mean. What? No, I'm still shocked, guys. I am still shocked. I can't believe it. I don't understand. But please, put me back. The way you dropped me from starting 11 to... Not even bench warmer though. To stadium watcher. Please drop me back from stadium watcher to starting 11. Let's see. You see that the bar didn't go up a lot, right? You guys are cheating in this journey game mode. This is cheating. You can see that, you know, subscribers and followers on Twitter are not really happy that I'm on the bench. Okay, well, let's go. Liverpool. I think this is the game against Alex or Gareth Walker. Looking forward to smashing Alex Hunter in the derby. This is the fight, ladies and gentlemen. Eze! Let's do this. Play as a team. Oh, I'm in the starting 11? Oh! You see, I feel like this thing doesn't really, really matter. They put you whatever they want. Because it's scripted. Normally, I'm supposed to be a substitute. Why am I in the starting 11? Jose Mourinho. Why? Because you know you need me, right? You prick. Let's go. I love you, though. Mwah. The fight is about to start.
Is this for a dream come true? What? You getting to stand next to me? That'll be on the score sheet before you, mate. Stakes?
Punch him!
Your pride's enough. Yeah? Well, best get ready, because yours is about to take a beating, bruv. Come on, boys!
The fight is here, ladies and gentlemen. The fight of the decade. Yeah, you always speaking and talking BS on Twitter. We read on tweets. We show up in real life. Them dicks. It's a rhyme. Alex Hunter. Martial. Let's do this. Let's show this boy that we the real deal. Look at this little boy. Eh? This little Gareth Walker boy. Please, Mata. Give it. He's not offside. He is not offside. Please. Hunter. Are you serious, bro? That was an easy goal. And took their first steps in what a dog smoked together. And now they seem to have fallen out. Alex Hunter playing against him today for the first time. Gareth Walker. Nice. It's looking good. And put away. Alex Hunter. What a finish. No, my camera died. But we scored, ladies and gentlemen. What a finish. That was so easy. The 1-2 was with Mkhitaryan, who gave the pass easily. And the finish was clean. Gareth Walker, you losing the fight, bro. You losing the fight. Bro, look at this. And I'm wearing my new Adidas boots. 1-0. 1-0. I need 3 goals. Woo! No! Okay. Hunter. I think this is a goal. Yes. Double run. I call this the double run. Double run. Here's Hunter. 8.8, and that guy haven't even probably touched the ball yet, and you claim you can fight with me? Seriously? Alex Hunter, I like this. Okay, that's the way to score in first 17. You go to the right or the left, and you score and shoot in the other direction. Easy like a banana. We made it, ladies and gentlemen. I think we need another goal, and everything will be easy, bro. I can't wait to see what happens after the game. Like, oh, it's gonna be so funny. Yes! Third goal, please! Hurry up! Oh! You was a little bit slow! Sheba! Please! Hunter! I think we need to create an assist. That would be dope. Assist! Assist to Lendo. Half time, ladies and gentlemen! Gareth Walker, how does it feel to be getting beat in the asshole by Alex Hunter? Of course. 2 goals, 5 shots. I'm the man of the match, okay? I'm the man right now. I need to score a third goal. I just can't wait to see his reaction after he received his beating. I just can't wait. Ah, we got a good free kick, okay? Gonna give it to Hunter. I'll let somebody let it blow. And let's see if he can score this free kick. 3-0. Hat trick. Give you my heart. Suck my heart. Suck my easy heart. You Garrett Walker. You monkey. Suck my easy heart. Bro, what a goal. Garrett Walker is probably crying right now. He's crying. Good strong tackle. I injured him. You thought you were strong. You don't know that the Negroes are stronger. Hey, the passes are going good. Let's go. Let's go. And now, cross for Hunter. Ah, I want a fourth goal. I want a fourth goal. Okay, Hunter. I need banana. Banana finish, bro. End of the game, ladies and gentlemen. Garrett Walker is crying. 3-0. We killed it, okay? 3-0. Three goals from Alex Hunter. Nothing else to say. Look at him. Shame on you, too.
So, Alex, man of the match. A special game for you? Or just another day at the office?
Nah, this is a special day, okay? Let's get the nod.
It's nice to get a nod like this, but it's not very important in the grand scheme of things. I have to give credit to the lads for their great support, but the result, that's the most important thing.
So you're on a run of good form right now, Alex. What's the key to your success?
The key to the streets is to watch when we finish these videos and buy Easy clothes. You see, he's wearing the red Easy shirt right now, so playing my game, man. Playing my game. Hey, manager, suck off. Anything I do, you don't like me anymore.
I'm not going to change that now. As long as I keep playing football the way I know I can, I'm sure I can keep this going.
Thank you, Alex.
Thank you.
Thank you. Okay, we're worth £6.5 million and we have like 200 something thousand pounds in the bank account. I just want to see Garrett Walker's reaction. I think it's time to see that.
Oi, Alex. How's that, mate? Chat with you in a bit, yeah.
Calling him mate?
Well, I guess. Nice game, mate. Really took it to us out there.
Cheers.
Look, back when I left, now all that, contracts, money, media, all got to me.
Nah, man, it's all right. It's that smart, isn't it? I guess we're both just working it out.
I've got a company chasing after me at the minute. Wants me to model pants for them. Won't leave me alone.
Come on, let's make a move, Hunter. My stomach's eating itself.
Come in.
Hey, big star, Gareth Walker, shining so bright. I mean, I should have bought my sunglasses, sorry.
Williams, what are you doing here?
Oh, I'm just driving our licenseless boy here for some post-match food. You're welcome to join us.
Oh, right, it's like that, is it? You two got all buddy-buddy down in the championship.
What do you want us to do?
Gaz, it's a long time since exit trial, man. Come.
Nah, you're all right, bruv. Got better things to do than hang out with you two.
This guy's never gonna change.
Oh, leave him be. I wouldn't have been able to fit a star that big in my car anyway. Seriously, I'm hypoglycemic.
Yo, that guy's really, really funny. Williams is really, really funny. Okay, update, ladies and gentlemen. We're getting tweets, okay? People saying, "Woo, we the best. We the best." And our overall is on 71 subscribers. The followers are on like 270 something thousand as well. Like, we're growing fast. I'm gonna simulate this, okay? I hate free kicks. Let's simulate. Please, not again. C is not too bad. It's not too bad. I'll take it. Okay? Yes! I'm in the starting 11. What's up? Call out scene. What's
Alex.
Up?
Can I talk to you, Mr. Butler?
A bit busy today, lad. Find me tomorrow morning, all right?
Actually meant now.
Well, how with it?
yeah. I think I'm ready to start the next FA Cup match.
No, I watched the last two from the stands, just like you said, and you're right. FA Cup games, they're different. I'm ready.
You sound like a man on a mission. I like that.
FA Cup. You know, my granddaddy, only trophy never won.
I'll have a word with the gaffer. No promises. Can I go?
I don't understand something, okay? I'm probably the top scorer of the team right now, and they still treat me like I'm nothing. You guys get what I'm trying to say? Like, they still treat me like I'm a kid. I don't like that. Next FA Cup game is going to be versus Sunderland. I think I'm starting, if I'm not mistaken. Am I starting? This is fantastic. Let's move on. Why Pogba and Ibra never talk to me?
For those of you who don't already know, the FA Cup isn't just another cup. It's one of the oldest and best cup tournaments in the world.
Yes.
Passion, drama, upset, heroism, glory, it's got it all. Some of the finest players to ever grace the game have won that trophy. Drake, Lofthouse.
Drake?
Astle, George, Hoddle, Cantona, Drogba and Owen. Every one of them grew up dreaming of scoring the winner in the FA Cup final. And they wrote their names into history by doing just that.
Yeah.
Who wants to join them in the record books?
Me.
I want to see passion, commitment, but I also want to see control out there. Now, go out there and earn us our place in the next round.
That's what's up, my brother. That's what's up, my brother. That's what's up.
Let's go play this prétendant.
Feeling it, Lila. Watch me. Winning is what I do.
That's his magic juju ball. Quarter final of the FA Cup. If I win this game, we earn ourselves a place in the semi final. We're getting close to the end of the journey, guys. Mkhitaryan, okay? Give it to Hunter. Yeah, first shot of the game. Bye! 1-0, ladies and gentlemen. My brother from Ivory Coast, Bayi, just scored the first goal of the FA Cup quarterfinal. We going, ladies and gentlemen. We going. Banana. Finesse the banana.
Being the senior citizen amongst us too.
Oh, fine mistake.
Opportunity here.
Please.
Great work by the keeper.
Yes. Anthony Martial. He was there for...
Can't believe it, and
offside. Uh-oh. You're in trouble. Sunderland, you're in trouble. What's going on with Hunter today? Wow, what is going on?
He went in well.
Hunter, please. Left foot. Left foot shots. Do the dab. Do the dab. That's what I'm talking about. He needed to score a goal in this game. For granddad that I hate, by the way. I want to slap him. But, you know, make him proud, okay? Woo, what a goal. I thought his left foot was bad, but this is cracking. End of the game, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, it's halftime. My bad. Let's move on to the second half. I need to score more goals, okay? I like being man of the match. Right now, I'm not. He's bye. I need to stop him. Give him. What a nice pass for Rooney. Rooney, please. Finish this. He did it. Which means we're going to get more points. Right now, I think we're man of the match. Why? We're on 8.9. What kind of celebration is this? What are you looking for? But 3-0. It's easy. It's easy. Give it to Hunter here. Oh, Hunter wasn't able to make it over there, but Rooney was there. I think Rooney deserved to score, okay? He's playing really well. He's going to be man of the match, not me. Okay, apparently, when Rooney is man of the match, well, I'm going to try my best to make Hunter score. No, I want him to be man of the match. End of the game, ladies and gentlemen. Our first game of FA Cup, and we won with, I think, a goal and one assist. Sick game. Yo, so yeah, guys, this is where we're standing today. But there's a cutoff scene. Let's watch that.
I mean, who does these ratings?
Joke, innit?
Okay, time for the big one. Let's check you out.
Is he ultimate team?
And 65. I'm not 65. He looks nothing like me. Oh, no, no, no. He looks a load better.
Shut up. Well, go on then. Let's see what you are.
Go on then.
It's 50 written.
No, no, no. I told them to do it like that. Yeah? Yeah? Yeah, you keep my profile stealth-like.
Right.
And you never see the Williams come in and boom.
Come on.
This guy.
Come in, Michael. How'd you know it was me?
Oi, Taylor.
So was you.
When are you going to sign me up?
Oh, you didn't get my message? I've got a stack of offers for you. This thick.
It's funny. Funny guy.
Just passing by. Wanted to show you this.
What happened?
Yeah, you can send pictures on those things, Michael.
Go on, then. Saw this kid coming out of a shopping centre today.
Oh, that poor kid. Must have been out of Williams's.
Shut up. You know, the Hunter brand is getting some traction, Alex. So whatever it is you're doing, you just keep doing it on and off the pitch.
Okay.
50? You are having a mare, my son. Someone needs to up their game.
50 written is
don't worry, Danny.
So bad.
I'll give you a call. Cheers, Michael.
Another. Inform. We're on 75 written now. Oh, that's our inform card. But that's sick, though. Anyway, guys, I'm going to end this episode here. This episode is pretty long. I think probably going to be like 20-something, 30 minutes long. You guys want longer episodes, so I'm trying my best. It takes a lot of energy to record it. So if you can support the like button, really, really appreciate it. Tomorrow, we'll keep it up. We're in March, which means we have like only 2 months to finish the season. And I think the end of the season is the end of the journey. There's only one season, unfortunately. But maybe in FIFA 18, we will have more seasons. But yeah, if you enjoyed, hit the like button. Follow me on Twitter and Instagram for giveaways. Updates. We have 71 rating of overall. We fourth of the league. We qualified for like the final. No, we qualified for the semi-final of FA Cup. And everything is going down perfectly. Don't forget to go check out the playlist to watch everything. See you soon for another video. I love you guys. And peace.
Thank you for watching. Thank you for watching. Just hit the like button. I know you like watching. I know you like watching. Just hit the like button. 1,000 likes. 2,000 likes. 3,000 likes. Just make sure you definitely like.
Hit the like button. Hit the like button. I know that you enjoyed the video, why don't you just hit the like button?
Hit it!
Hit the like button, hit the like button, hit the like button, pow, pow. If you don't hit the like button, there will be a lot of problems. A lot of problems. You don't want a lot of problems.